Back, you lovely bunch. We are somewhere in Minehead. They just told me where we were. Are we near Porlock Hill? Look, Porlock Weir. I can't actually show you that there's bikes there that you're not allowed to see. Photo shoot day. Look at this location. Awesome. So we are actually shooting a couple of new bikes for Marin, and I can't show you because they're top secret and they do look super awesome. But look, I can show you these. They've done some cool pedals and then some funky new grips as well, see? But that's all I can show you. I can give you some sneak peeks, I'm sure, at some point. That's today. We're gonna go around, take some awesome pictures, and enjoy some of the scenery and ride mountain bikes. I just got given these to look at. Well, I didn't know if I was getting them to look at right or to steal. So we're gonna steal them. There we go. You got anything you wanna steal? Say hello to Nicky. Nicky's like a proper mountain bike rider.
I'll steal a bike.
Yeah, I see. I can't point the camera that way. I'll give you a sneak peek. Look, here we go.
Yeah, then
that's all you can see. Do you want to have a race in your car? What car have you got, Nicky?
R33 Skyline.
See, I would definitely win that one. We could do a swap. The steering wheel, right, will definitely break if you slam the brakes on too hard. But it has got a non-working horn. Yeah.
Oh, surely that's not the mileage.
That's the mileage.
Is it?
Yeah. Quite clean inside, isn't it?
Very clean, yeah.
You know, I take pride in my car, I'm going to be honest. Right, anyway, look, they're taking pictures over there. I'll kind of give you a bit of a look, like there, that's where they are. We have to stand here and wait to be summoned. Yeah, so we're looking at cars. It'd be much better if we looked at your car. My car's a bit boring, isn't it, in comparison? So because I can't show you the bikes, I'm just going to show you photographers sitting in random positions. Here we go. So today we're going to be mostly standing about, not riding bikes, innit?
I've got Alan Keys on
you. No. No. No one brought any tools or pumps. Yeah. This is it.
The hard work vlogging when
you're
not allowed to show the bike.
I know, innit? But Ed, welcome to my vlog where we're going to look at these new bikes, but you can't look at these new bikes. So instead, I'm going to show you some pedals and a photographer. And you get to look at my face. But trust me, right? I really like the bikes. I don't even know how much I can tell you about them. Can I say it's a Pine Mountain?
Yeah.
New Pine Mountain. It's got a new paint job. Now we're having fun setting up tubeless tyres here as well. That's also fun.
Marin.
I'm happy to do that. I can show them that much. Yeah. Look what I got. This is me kind of showing off something new. But look at this. Oppenau. It's been a while. Look at that. How nice is that? See? Here we go. I'm going to show you from a distance our setup. So Nicky's setting up his bike packing stove, because that's what you do when you have these like awesome bike packing mountain bikes. You go, I need to put my knife away. I'm going to stab myself in the eye. So there's a good thing about these bikes, you know. So this is the Pine Mountain. You can load it up with all your bags. You head out to a gorgeous spot like this. Get your coffee kit out, your stove. Get a brew on, sit down and enjoy nature and a cup of coffee outside. Especially when days like this. Have you got any tea bags or anything? So you're just making hot water? I was just telling everybody he's making a cup of tea and apparently it's all fake. It's all fake, mate. None of it's real. But you know what? If you want a coffee and your bike packing, the good thing about these bikes is you can also ride them to Costa or Starbucks, anywhere, you know? And then you don't have to carry a stove with you. His bike's fallen over. You've ruined the shot. There's no continuity anymore. So I'm going home. I can't actually sit on my bike yet because we try to set up tubeless. And you know that classic tubeless nightmare, the tyre not seating. It's not a Goodyear tyre, that's why. So John from Marin, he's gone to get an inner tube, so then we can put that in the bike and then we can continue riding. It's actually proper nice here. This does make me think that I do need to drive my car a little bit further from Devon just to explore places like this because, I mean, wow. It's proper nice. I also got something really awesome. I got new Marin decals for the bike that I'm about to paint. So you guys should actually help me pick the paint color. Do I go the same pink as my track bike, like pink and fluoro yellow triangles? Or do I just go completely funky with it? I'll show you the decals in a bit and then we can have a bit of a chat. Everything you need for like an outdoorsy bike packing photo shoot. Your bikes with the bags on, Oppenau, and a lovely brew of hot water, you know? Really looking forward to a cup of hot water. This is like behind the scenes, isn't it, though? You know, what really happens? Social media, it's all lies. Bike packing at its finest. I've got a lovely cup of
water.
So whilst they're doing that, I'll give you a little look at my decals. Look at these! Look at all of these! Genuine new old stock, these are. So these are like vintage marine decals. And yeah, what colour? See, now I need to decide what colour to paint my bike and which ones are these to put on it. But I'm proper stoked! So thanks, Marine, for for making my day, honestly. Marine have started doing a lot of like their own brand like components. So they have like pedals, grips, some stems, handlebars. Check it out on marinebikes.com/store or shop. You know, if you go to marinebikes.com, you can find it there. Let me know what colour you think I should paint my bike. If you want to go a little bit further, go on the Spray Bike. I'll put a link actually down below to the Spray Bike website. And let me know if any specific colours pop out at you and you think they'd be a good colour for my DSX FS. The cross country, not cross country, flat bar gravel bike. That's the one I'm thinking of painting. I think it'll be good. Or do I leave it black? I kind of like it black now. But I think that's the one we should paint. Unless you guys think I should paint another bike. But I think I should paint that one. Right, I'm sure you guys are bored of my waffling right now. I'm going to check back in when something more exciting is going on. I'll catch you in a little bit. Ride down the hill, ride back up the hill. Ride down the hill, ride back up the hill. Ride down the hill, are you having fun? A really rocky climb. I can show you the bike now, look, there you go. And again, oh, but yeah, basically, hill repeats today, followed by a Zwift group ride later. It's gonna be fun. That was really fun riding down it, but now we've got to ride up the blooming thing. Honestly, I'm gonna send us down this steepest thing, right? Really fun to descend. It's so steep. Like, I know it's steep because Nicky's actually walking, look. See, he's over there somewhere and they're shooting from right up there. So hopefully there's some really good shots. Aerial view. You don't realize how steep it is. Just to get going, we both nearly flipped over the back of the bike. Like, you have to have all your weight on the front. Stupidly steep, stupidly rocky. But hopefully the pictures will look good. Ooh. So for anyone that thought photo shoots were just standing around, it's not. There's a lot of riding up and down. I mean, there's still some standing around, but a lot of riding. Look, Nicky's riding now. I'm not gonna ride. I'm saving my legs for Zwift.
Right to that lovely bunch.
Bye! So that is the photo shoot all done, saying see you later to the lovely guys from Marin. It's really nice to actually ride with Nicky and everyone again. I left the house at 6 o'clock this morning. It's now 4 o'clock. I have to get home, get set up on Zwift, do the Zwift ride, and then at 8:30, I'm done for the day. So it's been a very, very long day. So I'm tired. I was trying to think of something to say then, just went completely blank. And you will get to see some of the shots taken today, just when the bikes get released. So you're going to have to stand by for a little bit. Massive thanks to Marin for letting me bring you guys along to this. I know it can be quite awkward sometimes me filming whilst everyone's trying to work. So I appreciate you guys putting up with me. And I appreciate you guys watching the video. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys very soon. Bye.